Grafana Assistant is an integrated LLM agent.
So you can open it at the top right corner. It opens as a sidebar, so it's everywhere within Grafana with you, next to you. And it has a lot of context about where you are on the page and what action can it take.
What we did is also load it with Grafana-specific best practices.
How many nodes do we have in this Kubernetes cluster? So the assistant has a lot of tools that it can use to answer the question, and it's going to use those tools, and it has a workflow to find data, so find metrics, and then query those metrics. You can expand those tool calls to see the result and what is the input parameters that it did.
We want to make sure that we are very clear about what the agent's thinking, what information it's using to make decisions and statements, so we show the working throughout.
And I can keep going asking more questions about this, and the context is still there, so.
Going beyond AI chat, when you grant access to your specific data, it can answer questions from your observability data. And if they're multi-step agents, they can query something, have a look at it, reason about it, and either ignore it, move on to something else, or decide to drill in from there.
I'm gonna ask another question to show you that it can navigate you around. So can you show me the CPU metrics of pods in Explore? So I haven't talked about this, but every time I'm talking about metric, I automatically select the Prometheus data source, but this one is also suggested if I want to add logs into my inquiring. But there's other context tools that you can add, like data source if you want to avoid searching for data source, labels, dashboard, metrics, there's a ton of them. That's it. We are at the Explore page, and from there I can keep asking questions and refine my query, create another query, so it's always there to help me write queries.
You can run these investigations. And with this tightly integrated into Grafana, you get a great experience and it's a real productivity boost.
And this time I'm going to select both logs and Prometheus, and I'm going to ask what is going on with the product catalog service. It's struggling. So I know there's something going on, and I'm sending the agent off an investigation to figure it out for me, whatever it can. And I want to also show you that all the conversations are automatically titled for you. And in fact, they are saved. So you can go back to them, and even more, they're running in the background. So if I go to that conversation, which was about how to monitor Kubernetes in Grafana Cloud, and so you use the documentation website to find the information, and you gave me a detailed information on the steps on how to do that, the other conversation is still ongoing. So I ask, what is our service architecture? A very blunt query. And you went and tried to find via the metrics all the service that I have. So he told me you're running in free regent, and this is your front-end layer, this is your core services, and what those services are for. Let's go back to the investigation. So yeah, he's going deep, like showing me the product catalog request rate, showing me the errors, looking at the latency, and he made a mistake here, and mistakes are fine. If he does make a query mistake, the mistake is sent back to the LLM and he can adjust, which he did, and he was able to basically get logs from these services, which he find errors, by the way. So it's still ongoing. And then, if you're not on your computer right now, the investigation is paused at some point, so it doesn't run infinitely, and I can keep it going right now. So this is what I'm gonna do. So do we have Postgres dashboard? Right. And it's gonna navigate us to this new dashboard. Unfortunately, that dashboard has a problem. One panel is not working. So what we're gonna do is ask to fix the panel. One panel shows no data, the database size, fix it, and change all panel color to gradient purple in bulk. Right, so let's see if he's able to actually fix that panel and also change all the colors. In the meantime, let's go back to our investigation, and he basically finished, navigated me to Explore with like a couple of queries that are interesting to look at, and gave me the root cause saying something is wrong with Postgres, like a limit of connection is being reached. Talks about the key finding and give me a set of recommended action. So this was just one investigation, but I can fire up many at once. Right, so if he knows about what's going on with this panel, he's preparing queries, let's see if he can fix it. Here we go, panel fix. This is it. Create a dashboard for monitoring Kafka with 5 panel. Pick the most important metrics. You can interrupt the conversation, start adding more data and resume the conversation. You can see your token usage here as the conversation keeps going, so you know when the conversation becomes too big. So it's preparing the queries, prepping the output. Let's see what is it gonna come up with. Right, that's it. We have a Kafka dashboard, pretty insightful. Just wanna emphasize on the fact that, you know, look at the units, they are all there. Look at the different visualization that he used, like a gauge for the memory, the description, the title, the crafted queries, the placement of the panel. If you think about that, this is usually tedious work, like takes a lot of time. I just did this in very few minutes.
So there you have it, Grafana Assistant. You can just ask general observability questions or ones specific about your tech stack. And you can do this at all levels. CTOs, CEOs can query it in the same way that a junior SRE or a seasoned SRE can. You want to go places too. Show me in logs drill down this particular set of logs, automatically filtered. Show me the same in metrics and profiles. The agents can also investigate. They can dig into particular issues prompted by you and guided by you the whole way. And of course you can make those changes, fix those annoying little bugs that you've been putting off because it's just a bit of a pain to go and fix it. Or you can build new dashboards much more quickly or edit them and evolve them much more rapidly. So we're very excited about this project and we've got a very exciting future, we think, for this too. And thanks for listening.